the Queen of Evil!
Thanos was once again among the living. Should one have seen this coming? Well, presumably, because with a name like that, it was probably inevitable that he would pop up again. In honor of Thanos and all the other people who had been resurrected, a great feast was proclaimed in the Cathedral of Light.
How do you feel, Father? Are you well?
Of course, son. Ha! How could I not be well now that I am finally back among the living? I am so eternally grateful to you, my boy. Let's celebrate together with our victory over darkness.
So be it, Father. I have ordered one of my strongest warriors to guard the impregnable gates to the city. Nothing will come through them to disturb our celebrations. Go forth, Hordor. Show us what you can do.
Hordor, Hordor.
My idiot brother has gone and resurrected our even more idiotic foster father and, just for fun, all the heroes I killed in the previous part. Oh, well, at least now there's something to do.
Forward, orcs! Time to blow up that party!
But the Absolute Evil's creatures were unable to take these gates. Probably not even a dragon mother or a mother of dragons would have been able to tear them down.
Total bummer, namby-pamby little pack of orcs. But hey, fine. I'll just find some other way to blow up that party.
After all the time Talia had spent talking about blowing up, it was inevitable that she would be hit by a flash of inspiration. Beneath the Cathedral of Light, there was an ancient, long-forgotten cellar. If this were filled with explosive material, it would probably lead to a dynamite buzz for the partygoers.
Everyone stop. I just had a flash of inspiration. If we stack some blaze beer under the cathedral, we can blow the damn place up along with Thanos. I am so brilliant. Forward, little snots. Gather hops and malt, and let's get this party started.
The inebriated evil set about building a brewery complete with brewing kettle, an important step on the way to brewing blaze beer. Your little snots have roused some lava lumps. Celebrations were in full swing. Tenos, the good paladin of light, however, wanted to give this joyous celebration a more personal touch.
Friends, brothers, comrades, it's good to have you by my side again. My beloved son, Tristan, saved us all. I have had some of these hideous horde monstrosities captured in his honor. Tristan, to you belongs the honor of bringing the purifying fire upon them!
Father, does that really need to be done? I think we could...
Oh, son, you are so humble! I'll just spring in and take over for a minute. This is for you, son. Enjoy the show!
Looks like those two have found each other again. Tanos is still the same dumbass he was when I put his head on a spear. And that's where he should have stayed. But Tristan, the miserable idiot, at least they have no idea of the favor they've done me here. Okay, little snots, get to work.
Dead horde creatures could easily be resurrected at a Defi Brymat in a horde laboratory. Fortunately, the supposedly dead creature was mysteriously returned to the dungeon, where some little snots picked it up to carry it to the horde laboratory.
Talia? Do you always have to disrupt my parties? It's like that time on my 14th birthday, when you dumped that bucket of pig's blood over my head. Men, drive that rabble off. I don't want my father to be disturbed.
Oh, yes, that's right. The red birthday. Oh, those were the days.
Talia's activities in the underground had not gone unnoticed. Heroes set out to destroy the dungeon. The first horde creature had been resurrected as a Defi Brymat in the horde laboratory.
Excellent. Welcome back. I just happen to have a jolly little suicide mission for you.
Enemies are in the dungeon. In keeping with the motto, better safe than sorry, the construction-addicted evil had erected a second Defi Brymat. Well done. Another dead the festivities was still in full swing, and more partygoers arrived by the minute. Just then, noble guests from the House of Martell set out with smoking tires to ascend the Iron Throne with sun spears. To join in the festivities.
They'll never make it, because they're gonna suffer a hostile takeover on the way. Forward, creatures! Scout out the area! Set up an ambush! And then, just let them have it.
Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon.
Ah!
Mayday.
Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon.
My friends from Martell, I'm glad you came here and brought these overpriced plastic figurines with you.
Has been resurrected in the Horde laboratory.
Another one of those heretical monstrosities with holy fire. This one is yours, Tristan, my beloved son.
Thank you, Father. Even if I would prefer to forego the honor.
Don't be too modest now. Enjoy the show, and then we'll party on.
Fortunately, the Frankensteinian evil was now able to use the Horde laboratory to revive its Horde creatures. There are enemies in your dungeon. dong! It's payday! A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Have discovered an artifact. The bonus-grabbing evil had stored an artifact in order to unleash its powers. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. The sober evil still had not built a brewery. It quickly set about rectifying this faux pas. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. A ghost hunting group by the name of Shoobidoo was on their way to the festivities along with their mysterious machine.
Then let's see those mysterious figures disappear somewhere in the ghostly mists.
Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. One of your little snots dug into a lava lamp.
Welcome back, creature of the Horde. Talia cares about you and has made sure you were resurrected. Now, get back to the front, maggot.
special Naga appeared to have been captured by Tristan's henchmen and was being paraded through the city as part of the festivities. If the gracious evil were to free her, she would certainly join him most joyfully.
Ha ha ha! What a pathetic creature! Go on, get moving, mother of madness! It's time to purify another one of those heretical monstrosities with holy fire. This one is yours, Tristan, my beloved son.
Thank you, Father. Even if I would prefer to forego the honor.
Don't be too modest, huh? Enjoy the show, and then we'll party on.
Fortunately, the Frankensteinian evil was now able to use the Horde laboratory to revive its Horde creatures.
Ah, it's good to be back among the living. Can you even begin to imagine lying there dead forever, just waiting to be resurrected?
Weren't you in the Hall of the Goddess, Father?
I can't exactly remember. Oh. But it was very, very warm where I was. I think that was the goddess's burning light.
Enemies are in the dungeon.
Ah, Scooby-Doo and his mysterious machine, isn't it? Glad to see you all here.
I was gonna kill them all, and I would have gotten away with it if it wasn't for those meddling kids and their dog.
Little snots have roused some lava nuts. The not yet lost to reason evil had built a brewery. A delicious aroma spread through the dungeon. Delicious glazed beer was ready and waited only for the hand of terror to place it into the forgotten cellar below the cathedral.
Something is wrong. I feel it. Men, you must stop Talia. Take battle formation. Trebuchets to the fore. The archers take a break, and the cavalry dashes straight on in, just like we practiced.
Another dead creature has been resurrected in the Ford laboratory. There are enemies in your dungeon.
It's definitely had a very positive effect on my mood.
One of the Brewing Evil's little snots had started producing beer. Henceforth, this delicious elixir would nourish high-level horde creatures.
Things come in threes, my son. Look deep into the flames of the purifying fire, and behold the mercy our goddess bestows upon this unworthy life.
Yes, father. If you say so.
Don't be too modest now. Enjoy the show, and then we'll party on.
Now they're sending me my new subordinates by express mail. Hop to it, little snot. Get to resurrecting so that the creature can head back into battle. I sure did a number on that switcher for sure. That's what you get when you replace the cool main character with a third-rate replacement, you bozos.
The delicious smell of hops, malt, and barley had little chance of escaping an unerring dwarven nose. It was only a matter of time before those vertically challenged bearded so-and-sos would start digging into the dungeon.
Let them come. Off you go. Build traps, sharpen your weapons, and have Fairy Tale Throat Songs Part 3 at the ready. That way the pain won't stop at the face. It'll go all the way through to the ears.
Talia, what are you doing?
I'm freeing this Naga shaman. What do you think? That I was gonna let Thanos chase her around?
Well, maybe it is better this way. Father just gets so upset.
But I'm not doing this for you, stepsister.
The Naga Shaman, out of gratitude for her liberation, joyfully joined the Slithering Evil's army. She still had some scores to settle with the local heroes.
Ah, I see that you caught a few of these vile creatures and put them on display, my son. Wonderful.
Well, actually, they're just prisoners of war at the moment, father.
Things such as prisoners of war can only exist among rational beings, son. The only thing you can do for these creatures is to give them a quick death. But that can wait until after the feast.
Like how? I'll free them and add them to my army. Go ahead. Go on out there. Release the cages and smash those creatures to bits. The other way round, of course.
Oi! What have we got here? This is one ugly dungeon. That's not very nice. We don't even have an invitation. Come on, guys. Get rid of that lot, and then bring me the beer!
Keep your dirty hands off my beer. I need it for a... Well, never mind. Go on, knock them down. Flatten them. Shave off their beards. Welcome back, creature of the Horde. Talia cares about you and has made sure you were resurrected. Now, get back to the front, maggot.
Enemies are in the dungeon. Dwarves continue to spread throughout the underground.
Man, these heroes, they die faster than flies.
Talia, that's just barbaric. Stop it. We are having a party here.
Talia now possessed a very high level and powerful Horde creature. With a little research, this could be turned into a champion unit.
Or is that so? You know, it's kind of crazy. I mean, I've been a general for so long, but some details...
Well, actually, it was the same in the last one.
Whatever! Let's just do it that way. It can't hurt if the cannon fodder can take even more.
Kingdom of Vikanda sent a troop to join Thanos' celebrations.
That awakens the thrill-monger in me. We'll flatten them.
It's payday.
The first barrel of Blaze beer was deposited in the cathedral cellar. However, in order for this to have a reasonable explosive force, many more barrels would have to be stacked here. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon.
Oi! That dark elf brat can't even drink beer! She only drinks cinnamon soda with morning dew or something like that. Go get the brew, lads!
You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon.
Welcome to the festivities, my friends. The
this barrel collecting thing is taking forever! Can't we just raid a brewery or something?
While there was no brewery nearby where one could steal barrels, there was a spell that could be used to create resources. The magic addicted evil vaguely remembered having used this one before.
Really? Wow! That sounds super. Well then, let's get a move on. That should do the trick.
The resourceful evil simply created a few barrels of beer without any further ado. Splendid! Discovered a number of lava lumps.
It's payday.
The beer drinking evil needed a few more barrels of Blaze beer to blow up the feast.
thought we were in dungeons here, and not some boring empire building game where I spend 3 hours watching my settlers bake bread.
Indeed, brewing the beer turned out to be more than a little tedious. Fortunately, there was a welcome solution for the tech-addicted evil. Magic batteries. These could be used in a work unit to power it magically for a short time.
Ooh, that sounds just like what I need. All right, go ahead. I've got my credit card ready. Do I get a gift basket if I buy several at once?
The teleshopping-tuned evil first had to further research the workshop and then build an infusomat. It immediately set about doing so. Dwarves continue to spread throughout the underground. One of them.
Where the hell is my beer? Quick! Bring me a barrel of beer before I have to go on strike here. Come on! Into the dungeon with you!
Evil is unstoppable!
And the dwarf rejecting evil had driven the dwarves from the underground. These would no longer cause any trouble.
And thankfully, they also left their supply of gold behind. Well, that's friendly.
A delegation from the distant Northlands was on its way to Thanos' grand celebration. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Your enemies are in the dungeon. Payday. Thank you. enemies have entered the dungeon.
Definitely had a very positive effect on my mood.
A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Other guests had managed to reach the feast unmolested. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay. There are enemies in your dungeon. The dungeon has been discovered. A gold vein is almost exhausted. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Your little snots have completely mined out a goat. Additional potential guests were on their way to the festivities. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. More partygoers had reached Thanos' party. Enemies have entered the dungeon. You have discovered a number of lava lumps. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Ding dong! It's payday!
Die faster than flies.
Talia! That's just barbaric! Stop it! We are having a party here! Thank you.
zealous evil, had filled about a quarter of the cathedral cellar with Blaze beer. With a broad grin, it got right back to work.
Somehow, I have a very strange feeling. Something is wrong here. Men, search the underground. My sister is plotting something somewhere down there.
A number of heroes headed into the underground to find out what Talia and the insidious evil were up to. Enemies.
I can feel it in my bones. Winter nears. But a nice little holy fire and a few heretics to burn will fix that.
Jubilant supporters of the clearly good first, Infusomat was ready to go. Now, all that remained was to craft a magic battery out of toolboxes and mana.
Oh, on you go, you lazy little snots. Get that stuff over here. If this keeps up, we won't have the beer done until Thanos' great-great-great-grandchildren are up there having a party.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Talia had freed an Ironhide orc. These strong and fantastically armored creatures were virtually tanks on two legs. A level of orc research made it possible for Talia and the researching evil to ensure that all orcs above a certain level became Ironhides.
I wish I hadn't purified that one bard, the one with the gold and the wizard.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Another delegation of guests had reached the festivities. been discovered in your dungeon. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Your portal is under attack. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Payday. The brewing evil still had to produce and store beer.
I can feel it in my bones. Winter nears. But a nice little holy fire and a few heretics to burn will fix that.
Father, shouldn't we maybe try to end the war against Talia and bring all the people together? Unite the world?
Ostensibly a noble thought, my son. But if you waste time making people love you, all you'll end up becoming is the most popular dead.
Additional potential guests were on their way to the festivities. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Talia! Stop killing heroes!
But I'm on such a roll right now!
I'll just resurrect them later anyway. So there's no point anyway!
Well, it's definitely had a very positive effect on my mood.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Payday.
Talia and the party crashing evil had intercepted the potential celebrants. The first magic battery had been completed. Now, all that was left was for it to be turned a few degrees to the north under a full moon on a clear night with a light westerly wind, and then for a one-armed Kenuvati maiden to speak the magic formula over it while riding a horned wobble panther.
I beg your pardon?
Just a little joke on my part. All the magic devouring evil had to do was toss the magic battery onto a brewing kettle to boost it. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Ding dong! It's payday! Portal is under attack. Enemies have entered the dungeon. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Jubilant supporters of the clearly good and legitimate King Halbrand are on their way to Thanos' feast.
Die faster than flies.
Talia! That's just barbaric!
Those guests won't ever be arriving anywhere.
Another dead creature has been resurrected in the Ford Laboratory.
Ah, it's good to be back among the living. Can you even begin to imagine lying there dead forever, just waiting to be resurrected?
Weren't you in the Hall of the Goddess, Father?
I can't exactly remember, but it was very, very warm where I was. I think that was the Goddess's burning light.
Thanos wipe out your village back in the dark.
Yeah, crazy times.
I hadn't purified that one bard, the one with the gold and the wizard.
A delegation from the distant Northlands was on its way to Thanos' grand celebration. Was still trying to install the magic battery in its electric car instead of using it with a brewing kettle.
So, do you remember anything else from back then?
So, the last thing I remember is Thanos killing me.
Enemies are in the dungeon. Talia had freed a warg rider. It could do a great deal of damage to a single target and knock it to the ground. enemies are in the dungeon.
And that's a few more heroes I knocked off. That would have been a nice assignment, too.
Talius, you have to do that. You're just ruining my party, like you did my 13th birthday. I'm just going to resurrect all the heroes later anyway.
More partygoers had reached Thanos' party.
Released all those champions from their cages. Time to blow up that party.
Son, you've had the prisoners eliminated. Ha! That's my boy.
Father, shouldn't we maybe try to end the war against Talia and bring all the people together? Unite the world?
Ostensibly a noble thought, my son. But if you waste time making people love you, all you'll end up becoming is the most popular dead guy. As long as you can, for the night is dark and full of ticks or slugs. Oh, I don't know, but evil never sleeps.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. The cellar below the cathedral was filled to bursting with blazed beer. Talia and the explosive evil went about setting off the fireworks with huge grins on their faces.
Oh, I can hardly wait. Time to push the big red button.
Fine dust in different evil had ignited a fulminant display of fireworks. The Cathedral of Light was now just a smoking crater, as was much of the city surrounding it. a large number of the heroes who had just celebrated their resurrection suddenly found themselves piles of ashes.
That was a great celebration. I like making an entrance with a bang.
Yoo-hoo, Father, are you still there?
Are you that sad little pile of ashes over there? Good. Good. Can I just sit out on my balcony and drink wine for the rest of the game?
But the news of Thanos' passing was premature. He and Tristan had survived the explosion.
I knew you'd show up, but you won't get me that easily.
How the hell did you guys survive that?
Tristan and I were dancing on the table during the explosion. 100% solid opium. 30% off if you picked it up yourself. Who can say no to that?
Stupid brand name merchandise, but whatever. I'm actually rather happy. Your survival means that I can now kill you again!
Evil will never triumph over me! Well, at least not twice. Die, Talia!
Thanos' crusade against Talia. Talia had once again turned Thanos against her and aroused